In our previous video about men and abortion, we learned of Jason's traumatic abortion loss, which is our June Shockwaves of Abortion focus. Each month of the Shockwaves initiative, we focus on a population group impacted by abortion, such as mothers, fathers, grandparents, siblings. And this month of July, we look in a special way at family and friends that have been impacted by abortion loss. As you may recall from our June video, the sister of Jason's wife at that time,